Okay, so we are playing the third birthday. Well, more so I am, and you're watching. What am I even trying to start? Like, I don't know.
Tonight is Christmas Eve, and the snow should last until morning. The skies are presenting New York City with a white Christmas. The holiday season brings a change of scenery, as office workers are out of their suits and in festive outfits.
Okay.
With the latest
Mommy, what is it, dear? Do you want to go home?
You should be able to hear me now.
There's been a fire on 50 seconds. Casualties are being sent off. 10-4. What's your location?
Hold on. That's a little too loud. Okay. There we go. Now the audio is balanced enough so that you can hear me.
No way!
Oh, God. I'm just getting all the audio issues out of the way right now. And rest in peace. Merry Christmas, people. Well, where's Spider-Man at? We kinda need him.
What is this? The ocean!
Watch closely. Knowing your enemy will make your job easier. I didn't say easy. I said easier.
Sir, my mission?
Rally with the National Guards and aid in the destruction of the Big Orb.
Yes, sir.
Now I know how a father feels in this kind of situation. No soldier has seen the heart of the Babel and come back to tell his tale.
True.
Well, you know the basics. Now, let's see how you do.
I didn't know you had a daughter.
For all you know, I don't.
Okay, got it. Back to work. Reprogramming codes, I can do. But you're the only one who can reprogram the past. Do it for all of us. Well, what do you say, Aya?
She doesn't need any more pressure, is that understood? During an overdive, if your soul dies, you can't return to your body. Which means, technically, you die. You need to stay on your toes at all times.
So, you're sending a rookie, huh? That's comforting.
Everything we know is at stake here. Ever-expanding research budget, overall safety of the planet, every last thing.
the machine legit says Aya. You can see that, right? And here is where our tutorial begins. Okay, so basically, you're gonna be hearing my triggers a lot. That's... No, not the triggers, actually. You're gonna be hearing the bumpers.
Aya, can you hear me? You're in the past. The overdive device sent your conscience there.
The sacrifice, isn't it from a year ago?
In R2?
It's the area where the bell appeared.
In case you're wondering, you're inside a National Guard, Aya. But your body is still inside the CTI building.
We're going to get you started. Blank will navigate you. Don't forget that you're in a war zone.
Yeah, you use R1 to shoot and L1 to aim.
The troops involved in the sacrifice incident were annihilated. It's been reported that they ran into some enormous twisted cult. Reapers.
I can tell you one thing. We're gonna be a huge pain.
First, we need to get our hands on any information we can.
The final goal is to destroy the Babel's core, the big orb.
Rookie, here's a refresher.
Give me something to shoot real quick and we can...
The Twisted are approaching!
Thank you!
Okay, show them what you learned in training.
Okay, that's not too loud. I mean, that shouldn't be too loud. Alright, I can move on.
Time to use overdive, Aya. You can jump into and take over someone else's body.
There you go.
Keep transferring from vessel to vessel to maintain an advantage during battle.
Listen up, Aya. There are things for you to find out there.
I know.
You can use them as shields. Overdive near those objects to avoid getting hit while fighting. Got it?
Enemy up ahead.
There we go. Now let's go.
I'm going in. Shoot.
I'm using the pistol at the moment because, you know, I don't want to break the tutorial or anything. So I'm just using the default gun as if I'm not doing a new game plus. Let me get that DNA. Alright. I believe I am... No, I didn't want to use that. Oh my god. I'm so used to using circle to actually...
This is an area where a lot of people lost their lives in battle. Look at all those twisted.
With some games, you use circle to, you know, dodge and stuff.
You have no chance taking them head on.
Like...
Overdive to the enemy's blind spots and kill them all.
I've literally been playing Kingdom Hearts lately, so it's like I use square to roll and stuff. I don't know where I got the idea to use circle from, because, you know, you never use circle in Kingdom Hearts. Like, I don't know, I guess that was just like a little, it was just a slip up.
Enemies are giving you trouble. Go ahead and use crossfire.
I just used crossfire.
Nearby soldiers focus on the target you want them to take out.
Sir, there is no need for me to be told this stuff.
An enemy.
Now let's go.
It's time to retaliate.
There we go, that one's dead. Wait for it.
I'm going in.
There we go.
Use overdrive kill. I'll allow it.
I just used it.
Aya's condition?
Just do it.
Overdive kill is a powerful attack that allows you to dive into an enemy and implode it from inside. Catch the enemy off guard, and you'll do massive damage.
Oops, I guess I used it, but I guess I did this way too quick. So, the tutorial is...
Okay. Thank you. Let's keep going now. Here we go. One down. Two to go. I can't shoot it for some reason. So weird. There we go. That one is dead. Let's move on.
The National Guards are regaining ground.
I can handle this. I'm on. Thank you very much.
Her vitals are irregular.
Okay. So what we need to do is... Boom. Okay, now that that one's almost dead, just gotta blast it up real quick. There we go.
I'm going in.
Hit it.
Aya, use liberation.
Guess I don't need liberation.
Liberation eradicates anything withholding your powers, while greatly improving your reflexes.
But there's a huge risk involved. It drains your energy, so if you're attacked when it's over, you won't have the strength to...
You can do this.
Don't worry.
I got my team with me, and that's all I need. No liberation required. Didn't you hear me? I said no liberation, guys. Let's go. I'm just gonna do this until it's finally let me through.
Okay, there we go.
Here comes the second wave.
And this is our
you know, I could just pull out a different gun, and then just, you know, kill it real quick.
Time to show everyone that it's possible.
I really don't want to show off liberation right now. Yeah, we know. There we go. Maybe I'll use liberation on the last target because it does not work for like destroying everything in the way like they say it is, you know? I mean, to be honest, you would only be able to take out one enemy with liberation, to be completely honest. Like, there's no way to take out multiple opponents through liberation. It just never works like that. Excuse me, why are you running? Why are you running?
We have enemy coordinates. Aya, go.
You don't know the way?
Enough. Mike, begin ascent.
Roger that. This data we got is awesome.
Good work, Aya.
Alright, we cleared that. Good. Now let's save.